A ninja who can do neither ninjutsu or genjutsu is certainly a rarity. Lee has only his taijutsu to rely on. Some might consider that a disadvantage. But that's what makes him a winner.
Huh?
All right, Lee, take him off.
But Gai-sensei, you said that was only as a last resort when the lives of very important people were at stake.
That's right, I did. But this is an exception.
Really? Really?
Huh? Are those?
How old-fashioned?
Leg weights? Basic training equipment.
Totally cool!
Totally dumb.
Ah, that is better! Now I will be able to move freely!
Come on, you really think you'll be able to get through Gaara's defenses just by dropping a couple of pounds of weight?
Guy, you are too much.
All right, now go!
Yes, sir!